In this video, I'll demonstrate how to update an existing microservices application built around React and Node.js for ARM64-based virtual machines. Then, I'll show how our newest ARM-based version 6 SKU using our Cobalt 100 processor improves performance compared to our previous version 5 SKU in a side-by-side test. To get started, I'll use the to-do application sample from the official Azure Samples GitHub repository. This application uses multiple Azure services like Cosmos DB, Azure Container Registry, Azure Monitor, Azure Key Vault, and Azure Kubernetes Service, which hosts the version 5 and version 6 Cobalt node pools running the React and Node.js workloads. First, I need to make changes to some of the code to build this application for the ARM64 architecture. I need to ensure the right architecture is used when pulling the Docker images by defining the platform as part of the image pull. In the existing bicep code, I'll add the node pool that represents the version 5 and version 6 ARM64 SKUs. I'll define them using the exact same 4-core 16 gigabytes of memory for the side-by-side tests later. Then, in the main bicep file, I'll add the new SKU options as allowed parameters. And last, I'll ensure we pass the parameter as an environment variable to the agent pool where the workload will run. Our code changes are now done. From the root of the repository, in my local build environment, I'll use the command azdup in the Azure Developer CLI to deploy the infrastructure, build and package our Docker image, and deploy to AKS. I've already pre-provisioned this environment, so I'll jump over to that to compare our version 5 and Cobalt to-do application. Here are our applications side by side, one running on our version 5 nodes and the other on our version 6 Cobalt nodes. The application is identical because we've made no changes to the code, so I'll go straight into performance testing. To do so, I'll use Azure Load Testing, a fully managed service that allows you to simulate high-scale traffic for your applications. I've already created two tests to load the React frontend by fetching the index as well as test responsiveness of the Node.js REST API. After running the test over an hour period, you see the version 5 results on the left and the version 6 Cobalt results on the right. Looking at the comparison, the version 5 nodes managed 8,690 requests per second compared to the Cobalt series, which achieved 11,900 requests. Amazing. That is using the exact same core and memory configuration, yet represents an increase of 37% compared to our version 5 nodes. Not only that, but the version 6 Cobalt series response time was 15% lower than the version 5 environment. I was able to take an existing application and quickly port it to our ARM-based VMs. Then, using our latest version 6 Cobalt 100 SKUs, I was able to achieve higher performance and lower latency compared to the previous generation version 5 SKUs with no additional optimization or code changes.